great games of all time.
Everybody knew in the country this game was special.
This was a huge political event, while it was a great sporting event.
It was the first, quote, national championship game made by television.
Both coaches probably were the best coaches in the country.
He thinks I'm better, and I think he's better, so that makes it a heck of a match.
Tomorrow, the president plans to present a plaque to the winner of the Texas-Arkansas game, designating that team as the nation's number one.
Oh, it was all over the paper. Yeah, the last all-white national championship.
I mean, this was a huge deal. There were 50 million people watching this game.
All that I know is that we're going to see today, in this 100th anniversary of football, one of the great football games of all time.
We wanted things to happen that would spur Arkansas on to integrate.
The African-American students came onto the stage and they disrupted the pep rally. There were a large number of white young men who were coming to deal with the African-American students.
There was a lot of anti-Vietnam demonstrations going on then. In those times, they would really harass and even spit on soldiers.
I had gone to classes where there were students that were there one day and not there the next. They had been drafted.
Nixon sort of critiqued the game of what he thought would happen. He knew a lot about football.
Paterno was surprised how the president knew so much about football and so little about Watergate.
You know, we knew it was a big game, but it gets bigger as time goes on.
We were awakening as far as civil rights were concerned. There was a lot of unrest because of Vietnam.
I had an exam scheduled, and rather than go to that exam, I wound up sleeping in line to get tickets to this game. Don't remember anything about that history class, but I remember everything about going to the game.